Good evening, and welcome to a very special Halloween episode of Vamp Camp. I'm your host, Osmodeus Price. As many of you know, our YouTube channel is dedicated to inspire and educate fellow vampires out there in the world. Yes, that's right, folks. We have a very special treat for you bloodsuckers. Tonight, we will go out for the first time ever to document the proper way to stalk your prey and feed like a true creature of the night.
That sounds like a bad idea.
What are you talking about?
We absolutely cannot go up there and film a kill.
Danny, our YouTube channel's a failure. We have 3 subscribers, little brother. Have you seen our analytics? Last week's video was some of my best work. 19 views.
If the neck meat doesn't taste good, try a little bit of ranch on it. It always saves the day.
Something's wrong here. Something isn't working. It's this dark, dingy studio.
Dark and dingy cells. I like it down here. Every Batman needs a bat cave. This is our bat cave.
You need to trust me here, little brother. We've been together for 400 years. We've been through thick and thin. What we need to do is make a kill on camera.
I see what you're saying.
Danny, look at me. Look at me in my dead eyes. The sun's going down. It's about to be dark soon. It's Halloween night.
Yeah, taking the camera up top might help breathe life into the channel. You could show people that good technique you have. I could bring the ranch. Let's do it.
Danny, you son of a bitch. Happy Halloween! Hey, do you know smoking kills? But guess what else kills? We do.
What blood type are you?
Wait a minute. Are you guys Vamp Camp?
Wait, you've heard of us?
Oh my god, dude. It's like every Tuesday. I watch you religiously. Like, where's the merch? I've been looking for merch forever.
Ooh, merch. We should do merch. Write that down.
Hey, hypothetically speaking, if we spoofed Interview with a Vampire on a t-shirt, my head on Tom Cruise's body, his head on Brad Pitt's body, would you buy that t-shirt?
I would buy the ever-living hell out of that.
Let me throw you a little curveball here. Would you want to be in this episode with us? Maybe make a little cameo? Maybe let me bite you in the neck?
It would be my honor.
Fantastic.
I am down for whatever. Tell me what to do. I'm your guy.
Good. Good answer. Thank you so much for helping us out tonight. This is going to be a real special episode for our viewers out there on YouTube. Turn the goddamn camcorder light on, Danny. Come on, let's get serious. What I need you to do, sir, is just get down on the ground for me.
Yeah.
Just lay right down on the ground. Okay. Okay, you ready? Okay, folks, you just watched us properly stalk our prey through an alleyway. I just rhymed and I don't even give a shit. This is what we're going to do. We're going to go into the final steps of the process. Pay attention. Get your notepads out. I'm gonna show you right now how to feed like a true creature of the night.
Wait, what?
He tastes like an ashtray. But good thing I got my ranch to spice him up a little bit.
There it is. The numbers don't lie. 4 million views, 3 days.
They do not.
Look at those analytics. 378,000 subscribers. We did it, little brother. We made it. Here's what I'm thinking for next week's video. We get John Travolta on camera. He needs the money. He'll do it. I bite into his neck like it's a goddamn pierogi. What do you think?
John Travolta? We can't go with the lead actor from Pulp Fiction.
How about someone smaller? Let's get someone like Frank Stallone.
Frank Stallone? No, we're not getting Frank Stallone. We're getting somebody bigger. How about Joseph Gordon-Levitt? I hate that kid's head.
I hate that guy too.
Yeah.
Yeah, Joe Golev would be a perfect pick. Just enough medium rare.
Hey, what are you guys doing down here? You're supposed to be on your shift 5 minutes ago. You're late. Now get upstairs before I put you in the ground.
Okay, Mr. Larson. We'll be right up.
When the night has come and the land is dark and the moon,
telling ya, Travolta,
is
dude.
The only
no, I'm still Team Frank Stallone. See.
It's hilarious that you're actually on a team with Frank Stallone.
I no, I won't has been. Be afraid. Oh, I won't be afraid. Just as long as you stand by.